He was one of the most gifted Maple Leafs in a generation. A powerful and graceful skater who could burst off the rush like few others, possessing a shot that helped him average 30 goals a season during his 6 years as a Maple Leaf. So why did he and the Toronto Maple Leafs always seem like an awkward marriage? Why will his hockey skills be well down the list of the things Toronto fans remember about him now that he's gone? For all his skill and scoring prowess, Kessel was always dogged by questions whether he possessed those other attributes hockey fans so dearly admire, especially in Toronto, where working-class players are treated like heroes. Did Phil Kessel really care about the game? Did he push himself to the limits or even beyond his comfort zone? Or was he a spoiled superstar, a player who relied solely on his natural-born talents, never a leader, never a player around whom the Toronto Maple Leafs could build and win?
Phil Kessel, long discussed, has happened, is now a member of the Pittsburgh Penguins.
As far as Phil Kessel, he gets the opportunity to go to Pittsburgh and play with an elite centerman, whether that's Crosby or Malkin. And Toronto Maple Leaf fans, don't be surprised if this guy scores 40 or 50 goals next year, because he's going to get the puck in places that Tyler Bozak, as crafty a player he is, that's just not capable.
Let's go. Words can't explain how excited I am right now.
Kessel took it away. He scores! Phil Kessel scores his first goal in a Penguin uniform.
Schultz to Kessel. The shot.
Scores!
Music and ain't got no time to kick it. I ain't budging. From nothing into something. Put my money under fam and put my family.
Kessel fires. He scores!
If I ever sign, they ain't taking nothing from me. And we started from the bottom. But you know we'll never stop. No, we do it for the fans, cause these fans are all we got. But we ain't in this alone. We thankful.
The lineup for Pittsburgh. Here is Kessel scoring. Oh, that quick wrist shot by Phil Kessel.
He's out myself, they told me kill it. Kill it.
And it's Bonino. Right back on it's Kessel and hit shot. He scores!
Stopping until I get it. And know I'm grateful for all you.
Just 45 seconds in for the Penguins score. Down to the
You to put me on.
Gets it away from Genzel now. Jerry for Kessel. He scores.
You to put me on. You to put me on.
Draw behind the net earlier. There's a chance for Kessel. Shooting, he scores. Phil Kessel on the money.
Feeling's hella crazy when everybody's changing. Looking back, thinking to yourself that you're the one that made it.
Kessel near circle, right-handed shot. Fires, score. What a shot!
Maybe a two-on-one chance. Kessel with some room. Shoots. He scores!
Everything you wish is what you have it. A mansion for my fam. A new whip for my mother. For my grandma.
Must be at the goal line. Out in front. All the way back. It's Kessel. He scores! Phil Kessel with a bullet.
Prison. They trying to ask me questions. Is it really worth the fame? I ain't sure. My answer is to get it how you living. So I fight for the right to be strong when in doubt. And you can't put a price on a dream. No amount can amount to the love that you get from a crowd. And my rap is a flame, but you can't put it out. So thank you.
On now to Crosby. Led on back. Penalty coming up. Shot. Score! It's Kessel!
Did it and now spit it. Spit it until they feel it. Feel it and I ain't stopping. Stopping until I
transition. He's in. Fires! He scores! Kessel here, 2-on-2 with Evgeny Malkin. Kessel fires. He scores! And Kessel gets it back. Closing in. Shooting. Score!
Said it's you could put me on.
And then Crosby back for Kessel. Looks for a shot. He scores.
You could put me on. You put me on.
And we are here to celebrate an extraordinary achievement. Phil Kessel is a Stanley Cup champion.
It started with a dream, that dream turned to a vision. That vision had a gleam, that gleam is now realistic. This music's from the heart, no feeling.
Kessel going in on goal! Score! Holy mackerel!
You put me on, I said it's you could put me on. You hold on. You could put me on.
The reason that I do it,
I said it's you could put me on.
You put me on,
I said it's you could put me on.